cicadas made her cry. Like a teenage kid who had no filter when I scoffed and asked her why. Said she used to sit there on the front porch waiting, watching cars go by, wishing, hoping, praying the next one pull into the drive. She was just a little thing, she lost everything she had. And all she ever really wanted was a brand new mommy and a dad. Let sun go up and down again. She knew the day was over when the purple sky brought forth the cooler breeze. And a song would start to playing, seemingly coming from the trees. I tried my best to wear her shoes, understand what she'd been through. I just could never seem to find a way. Cicadas would start singing, she'd be lonely another day. Though the same age, I know we came from completely different worlds. To this day, I can't believe she would ever be my girl. Them critters crawl up from the ground after 7 years of they've been down. They finally ride to celebrate their lives. Of all the reasons to be singing, I was hers and she was mine. Here I am, the lonely one, she's sleeping in a better place. Now I'm holding on to hope and faith. Again, I wonder you see her face. I pray to God I'll find again the happiness I felt back then, either here on earth or up there by her side. Until then, I'll be here waiting, watching cars go by. Until then, I'll be here with watching cars go by.